So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting.
Heads it! He has got it!
And just another one to add to what has already been an incredible haul.
Well, I wasn't expecting them to go this big, Peter, but they have been superb.
Of considerable significance, great consequence in this part of the world. They've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the roads outside the ground in the Arrow 2 leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper, the traffic has been extraordinary, but the level of expectation is also very, very high. And these supporters who...
Cristiano Ronaldo!
That was their intention pre-match. Let me tell you, it's worked out very nicely. I think for the skipper to chip in with a goal too is a bonus, but this game has already taken on a real attacking edge, and long may that continue. Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front, and they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Manchester United go ahead, one goal to the good. Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Gets the better of his man. He's made sure that that won't get through. Forward it goes. That's a throw. Pogba, he gets past his man. Oh, the ball's come loose. Cristiano Ronaldo.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo! In it goes. Hot knife through butter. They have done it again.
Just so calm under pressure.
Well, I think that defence there thought they were in good position and they had him where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked the scoring position when it didn't seem on. It's really crafty business, that.
Manchester United themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to two, mindsets have affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
Gets it back. Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
A spectacular effort!
It's off target and by quite a way.
That was good defensive pressure to give him less manoeuvring room.
Bruno Fernandes, Pogba, is there any support?
Cristiano Ronaldo! They are rampant! And they're at it again in double quick time!
So what's your view on that goal then?
Well, I thought once he got the first part of it right by getting his knee over the ball, it was always likely to be drilled very low, and so it proved.
Snuffles his third, and that one
hits one! It's there! And already they're looking to run away with it.
A high-quality goal, lovely first touch, sumptuous second. Manchester United totally rampant here.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
It's gone for a throw-in. Rafael Varane. Pogba. Shaw.
Bruno Fernandes.
Listen, when you're on an invitation to improve your goal difference, blaze off.
Four in the game, he is the man. Manchester United tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo! He scored! Hot knife through butter, they have done it again!
It's part of the game, Peter. It has to get ruthless. Sympathy just doesn't play a part.
That'll be the last act of the first half.
Well, that's flew.
Yeah, I think the first-half performance that showed attack being the best form of defence. If they're in the face of the opposition that much, then there's little they can do in return. And I'm not sure how long they can keep the intensity and the tempo up, but it's certainly paid off so far.
Manchester United have run riot in the first half, and barring a miraculous comeback, they have done the job already.
Greenwood!
Still, they continue with the onslaught.
Yeah, by the looks of it, there may be still more to come.
Perotti just brushed off the ball there. For a moment, you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Going through.
Greenwood.
Good take by the keeper, he's read that well.
Tufan.
Özil. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo.
He's there to receive.
Going for goal! And the assist there!
Well, surely that completes the demolition, if it hadn't occurred already.
Well, I think we've gone past humiliation now. This could be doing some real psychological damage. Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Wan-Bissaka plotting from out on the right-hand side. Cristiano Ronaldo, Rashford, he's got away,
header!
Oh, it needed better placement.
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
Tufan. On the right now, what's on? He's left his man. A buccaneering run from the defender. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Greenwood.
And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Oh, he's got the ball glued to his feet. it over the goal line for a corner. So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting.
Heads it! He has done it!
And just another one to add to what has already been an incredible haul.
Well, I wasn't expecting them to go this big, Peter, but they have been superb.
Gökhan Gönül.
Sosa.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Pogba. And it's Pogba. Aziz trying to get there. Pogba. It's a great ball, it's Greenwood! It's done it! He's cut through his own net!
Well, that wasn't in the script, and you have to feel for him, Peter. It's ended in some embarrassment.
And that's that. Manchester United are irresistible here.